Hey guys, please subscribe. It would mean a lot to me if you support my channel. And yeah, let's just get on with the video. So today's DIY, I'll be showing you how to make a girl's bedroom, but I'll also be showing you how to make a portable box to put all your different sets in, and you have to rearrange it to put your different sets, and it's much more easier for videoing. So without further ado, let's get started. So I got this box. It used to be with cat food in it, and I just cut out this front bit and this top. If you want the dimensions so you can make the exact same size, or you can glue pieces of cardboard together, then the dimensions will be on the screen and in the description box down below. Or you can just use the dimensions of any box. It could be a shoe box or anything else. Just make sure that it's got this front bit, which is just taken away, so you can look into the box. So the first thing I'm going to do is remove this side of the box, and because I have made this, again the dimensions will be on the screen right now, to be a door. So basically what it's going to be like, this is going to be glued like that, and then that's going to be opening and closing. And then here there will be a piece of plastic which will be almost like a window. So I'm just going to fast forward it and you can see how I do it.